You know, I'm something of a pianist myself.